Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Bloodborne. We done the area, I think it was like Hemway something in the last video. Hemwick Charnel Lane, we did the boss there first time. First boss we killed, the first attempt. I'm actually quite enjoying the game now because my level is quite high. I don't know what it is, what is it? I'm level... As you see, we're level 54, so although it's easy to die from making mistakes, not as infuriating. So time to beat these assholes and head into a completely new area. Where's my dude gone? Yeah, come on, you can't walk through here properly, can you? What's he doing? Reason he won't come past here, which is really annoying me. Oh, that white force field means he can't come in there, so I have to get rid of him basically. Now I'll be able to get in that door. Yep, see what I mean? Mistakes like that. Oh, he's still got me. Mistake. Oh, he was still alive. Go through this door though. This door's locked. I think it is, so we're gonna have to do the cathedral boss. Yeah, that kills you, that thing. I'm not going anywhere near that. So it looks like I started the video at the wrong time. I'm gonna have to run and get Henriette back. I thought it was a woman, Henrietta, but it's not. Thinking whether to go back to Heaven's Dream or not. Best to go and get a hand. If we lose 30,000 there, so be it. It's getting really expensive. It's nearly 20,000 just to level up one level. Oh, I'm gonna have to go back because the thing's disappeared. Fuck's sake. Let's see if I can kill a few more enemies. Another mistake there. For fuck's sake. Okay, but we have to buy some more. Get a couple of enemies here just to boost up. Fuck you. Yeah. as fuck. Go back. Upgrade, then come back and do the cathedral boss, I think. It's time. Greatest stat.
Welcome, what is it? Very well, let me.
You can only do one, as it costs 17,000.
Thank you.
How many of those do I need to make the chalice? Need two. Just need two ritual blood. Or four. So we got 20,000 again now. I want Ludwig's blade and the blade of mercy. Check it out. Try that blade out. Could do another chalice, to be honest, it might go quite well. Go and do this. Sword's all right, but it's nothing like having the axe. So my goal is to get Henriette to come and assist us. Yeah, that's terrible against those. Now we're going to go and do the cathedral boss. hope we don't get absolutely butt munched. I forgot about all this cold blood we could have used. Oh well. Go do this boss. this bitch. It's another boss down first try. Hell yeah. Fuck yeah, that's two bosses I've done in the first try now because we're a high level. What's this?
Master Willem, I've come to bid you farewell.
Oh, I know, I know. You think now to betray me.
What's going on?
No, but you will never listen. I tell you, I will not forget our adage.
We are born of the blood, made men by the blood, undone by the blood. Our eyes are yet to open.
Fear the old blood. I must take my leave.
So, there's only one way to go from here. Well, two places to go. One is the password place. The other is the door that was locked. If we go left, we can get to it. I'm going to go to the locked door. See if we can go in there again before we leave this area. I wonder if Matey's available again or not. No, it's not. In that corner, I was. Oh, not a problem. Fear the old blood. Madman's knowledge, and we can go down here. Of course, I don't want to lose my blood echo, so hopefully it's not too difficult down here. I'm thinking I should have gone to that other place before moving on, but I want to see if this password door worked. Forbidden Woods, so a new area. wonder if there's a lamp anywhere. We could definitely do with a lamp in this area, that's for sure. So yeah, now I'm level like 54 or whatever it is, 55, I'm enjoying the game much more. My weapons are really enforced, so I don't die on one hit anymore, so I'm pretty sure there'll be more rages though, soon. There we go. Wicked. So I'm so happy we beat that boss so easy. To be honest, I think I should go back now. Why he does that. We're keeping out for traps now. Actually want to go any further, I want to go back to a certain area.
Thank you.
half this one. This place is fucking huge. It's actually massive. And everything around there. Couple of these big guys. So obviously don't want to die here. It's quite fiery. Poisonous water. No way, we've lost 53,000, you're kidding me. I'm not fucking prepared for that. I have to go back there and get it now. So I've got to run back to that one area now to get my 50,000 I bloody left there. To that cave now, so I can go and get my 50,000. Then I'm just going to go back and use it up. I didn't mean to go down here. Fuck's sake. This area is fucking huge. Make sure I go back and get those blood echoes because I'm gonna die. Probably I'll keep fucking around. I'll go back there now. So we'll fucking get sidetracked otherwise. I'll get there. But I hope he doesn't kill my fucking ass. Fucking wrong weapon. Yeah, 50,000 plus 70,000, just locked at that 18,000, 58,000, 68,000.